sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
ETC is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
Any idea how many hostages he's got? Hopefully Gordon gives the word to send in SWAT, and we can go home.
No, that's not what you want, trust me. Brandon will shoot everything that moves. And then we're stuck tagging and bagging on them. Not to mention the paper.
Don't get me started.
Do his job.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Brandon! Brandon, report!
These guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with this shit?
Thank you.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge. Put the marking bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. After the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. As hostages in a train car with explosives.
Why would he do what he just did? did if he wasn't here to help?
If you're so sure about him, why are you whispering?
Will you two shut up?
Fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Thank you.
bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Let me go!
What are we gonna do?
like it!
No, Batman! This is how it is!
You're gonna need a doctor! What gives?
Take some for me, boy!
Unstick me!
I want my lawyer! Wait till
I'm done! Finish him off!
Trouble.
Get him, boy!
Let me go! What is this stuff? I can't listen to this junk!
Any last words, Batman?
You picked the wrong fight! No!
Thank you. Give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. This is code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
Going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.